Describing the Warri Refinery and Petrochemical Company as one of the nation's most important oil and gas facility, the Petroleum Minister, who was accompanied on the inspection by top management of the NNPC and Department of Petroleum Resources, acknowledged the commitment of the staff of the 34-year-old plant, which has now almost become a shadow of itself due to the activities of vandals. She, however, stressed that with renewed efforts at reviewing operations of the refineries with a view to establishing efficiency and commercial viability, staff of the plant must also redouble their efforts.
We'll have to have an in-depth workshop to brainstorm very quickly and review, along with all the other parastatals, PPMC, NPDC, so that we come up with an integrated solution to some of the problems that I've seen here today, because we cannot take them in isolation anymore.
Managing Director of the Warri Refinery and Petrochemical Company, Mr. Simon Ehiemua, had given a detailed breakdown of incidents of pipeline vandalism in the last year, which had reduced the plant's output, resulting in very marginal contribution of petroleum products to the national demand. Mrs. Alison Madueke also inspected the adjoining pipelines and products marketing company depot, as well as crude reception and products evacuation facilities. Only a few weeks ago, the petroleum minister constituted a task force to review operations of the nation's refineries, while plans for turnaround maintenance of the refineries are at an advanced stage. In Abuja, Hawa Salihu, Adama, NTA News.